What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel, Philly in the Philippines. If you're new to the channel, thanks for stopping in. Consider subscribing. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Today we are at La Laguna Villas down here in Sabang, Puerto Galera. What I've noticed is a lot of the resorts here and stuff, they will also offer monthly rates. So if you want to stay here for a month, 2 months, 3 months, whatever, they do offer it. They also do have rooms here where you can just stay for a day, 2 days a week, whatever. But this is where we're at. Remember, guys, everybody's desire of what they want when it comes to rental, everybody's different. So you got to remember that. Some places, you know, the price is right for you, or other places the prices might be too high for you. But that's the joy of where you want to rent and what you expect where you rent. So this is where we're at today, and we're going to be checking it out. It's a very nice place here, and so yeah, let's go check out what they have to offer here. All right, guys, I'm in the premium suite right now. I'm going to list all the prices down below, converted from pesos over to US dollars, but really nice suite here. Let's start as you walk in. You got yourself a little safe. You got a closet area there, drawers there for your clothes. We're gonna go into the bathroom first, show you the bathroom, really nice. Nice jacuzzi, right? Really nice. Of course, you got your toilet. Back here is your shower area. Really nice. I know I'm probably gonna say really nice a lot in this video, but bear with me because this is really nice. Then you come into your kitchen or your living room area, dining area, seating area, whatever. Bottomless water, nice little refrigerator right there. Got some ceiling fans up here. Of course, everything is aircon. Really nice bed here. Entertainment center right here with your TV. And then we're going to step out here onto the balcony, show you the view from the room here. This is your view from the balcony here. Really nice, really nice. I know I'm saying that. Like I said, I will put down all the prices, peso converted over to US dollars. It'll be down below in every single one of the rooms that we enter. So let's head off to the next room. All right, so we're in the premium suite with the sea view. Same exact setup, same exact price as the last one, the first one you've seen, but this has a sea view. Let me show you around the room here real quick. We'll head into the CR first so you can see that. Nice sink area here, some cabinet spacing. Below, up top, here's your shower. Of course, your CR. Another little hot tub. And you come out, here's your bedroom area, your TV, microwave, cabinet spacing. Nice little refrigerator. Seating area here, fans. Desk to sit down for to run your computer, and their internet here is top-notch, one of the best in the area, if not the best in the area, I was told. So you don't have to worry about internet. Now here's the sea view. This one stands out from the other one. The other one had a pool view. This has your deck, your balcony area. That's all glass right there. Closed, but there's your view. To me, I would take this for the same price because it has a sea view. And then here's your view from above. Really nice. Like I said, I will put all the prices in down below. Just look down below and you will see it. But that is, wow, beautiful view. Nice breeze up here. So Let's head off to the next room. All right, now I'm in the two-bedroom luxury villa or two-bedroom apartment. This is huge in here, guys. Very nice. Let me show you around here real quick. As you walk in, first thing you're gonna see right when you walk in is a dining room table, seat six, air conditioning. To the, well, let me go here and I'll show you a little CR in here real quick as you enter. It's just a little bathroom, sink, toilet, no shower in here. I guess it's like a community bathroom. But then you step into here and look at this. Got your water, unlimited water, free water, hot water, cold water, nice big refrigerator. Here's your kitchen area, your sink, cabinetry down below, all the way down below. Microwave up here, more cabinetry, a fan for when you're cooking. Looks like a two burner gas stove. And you got your living room area here, big screen TV, seating, nice fan. And this is big. This is really nice, really big. This is something I would consider to definitely rent if the price was right. I will put the prices down below. Here's your first bedroom. Fan up top, air conditioning, space for your clothes, little safe. And here's your CR with this room. Shower, toiletry, nice sink with a lot of cabinet spacing, mirror, what's up guys, and your own little jacuzzi tub here. So that's one bedroom. We'll make our way around here. There's a big, big space here to sit. And we'll shoot over here to the second bedroom. I mean, these beds are big and king size, queen size bed. And table for your whatever you want. Here's a desk there. You can sit and work on the computer if you have to. Another nice screen TV. Another area for your cabinet or for clothing. This goes out to the balcony. We will get out there through a different way. And then you have your air conditioning in here, your own bathroom in here. This is a nice size two bedroom. They call it a two bedroom villa, or it could be a two bedroom apartment. And there's another area over here. He said this folds out into another bed. It's got air conditioning here too. This here leads out to the elevator. Let me show you. There is an elevator that goes up and down. That's your own private elevator. Well, it's not your own, but it goes up and down to the different rooms here. And then here's your balcony. Step out onto your balcony here. Another beautiful view, right? Beautiful, beautiful view. Down into the pool area. Sit out here in a lounge. These pull out, they retract out. So if you want to retract them out, keep the sun from on you. And of course, a little table out here. But once again, amazing view, amazing view. So there it is, two bedroom apartment. I mean, I'm gonna call it a two bedroom apartment because it can be used as a two bedroom apartment. It's got the kitchen, it's got the dining room area, it's got everything you need to live. So, all right, I think we're heading off to another room. All right, guys, I'm in the one bedroom luxury villa or one bedroom apartment. Where did you step in? Open area. You have your dining room table, seating for four. Then to your right is your kitchen area. Once again, water, hot, cold. Nice little refrigerator, sink, a lot of cabinet spacing down below, cabinet spacing up top, microwave, looks like a rice cooker in the corner. This one is a three burner gas stove. You got your exhaust fan so you can turn it on when you're cooking, get the smell of whatever you're cooking out. Looks like it comes with a toaster. But this is another nice one. Here's your living room area, sit entertainment area, TV. More storage space down below. Once again, fans. This to your right is your bathroom. I must say there's plenty of cabinetry in every one of these bathrooms, kitchens, plenty of areas to store your stuff. Of course, your toilet. Here's your shower. Let me see. Here's your shower. Hot water. He was telling me that they constantly run hot water through their pipes here. So right when you turn it on, instant hot water. They don't use the electric hot water heaters. It's just piped through their systems all the time. So instant hot water. You guys know what that's like to go somewhere here and wait for the hot water to come. Well, it's here. Here's your bed. Looks like a big queen. Not a queen, a king. Storage. Excuse me. Another entertainment area. If you notice, every room has its own TV entertainment system. You don't have to always go out into a living room area, sit down and watch it there. Cabinet or a space there for if you want to sit down and work on a computer. This door here goes into the bathroom. It's two accesses into the bathroom. You know, the one from the common area and the one from the bedroom. But I'm going to show you this out here. This is probably the best view of all of them. Of course, because you're up higher. Higher you are, the better the view. But here's your outside deck area. Little table to sit down, enjoy the, excuse me, to enjoy the outdoor nice breeze. Enjoy the view if you want to lay down and get a tan. A couple of, what are they, Chase lounges up here. But anyways, here's your view. Guys, this is your view from up here. We are almost on the very top. There's one other floor above this, but this is your view from up here. And it is a beautiful view and nice, beautiful breeze from up here too. All right, so they have this area up here called the Sky Tub. You're on the top floor here. Got a nice hot jacuzzi right there. Or cold, whatever you prefer. Nice little lounge area up here. Dining, little dining table right here. You got your Chase lounges here. Now, let me explain to you what this is. He was telling me that a lot of people, you can rent this out. Costs you 1,000 pesos for 2 hours. Come up here, nighttime, dining up here, hang out in the jacuzzi. But you can see the view behind me. I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing. So for $20, 1,000 pesos for 2 hours, figure the math out, 500 pesos, 10 bucks an hour. Come up here, hang out with your wife, your kids, your lover, whatever, and enjoy it up here. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap this one up. What an amazing place this is. One bedroom, two bedroom apartments, as I call them. Really nice. Really nice. This is, like I was saying, this is one of the top places here in Puerto Galera, Sabang area. Would I consider it? I guess I would consider it if money wasn't an object for me. But I just wanted to put out and give you guys ideas of how much things cost here. take it or leave it, right? Some people, this is their cup of tea. Other people, it's not. But I just wanted to share it. So with that being said, you guys take care. And if you haven't subscribed, take the time to subscribe. Almost at 90,000 subscribers. It's not a channel without you guys. So hope you enjoyed it. And we will talk to you later.